Okay. So we're gonna restart this from before we took kind of a scuffed mission. Basically, we took a mission, this one actually, and we landed in the middle of a lance with a second lance right behind us, and it was just a no-win situation. So I've turned off randomized bonds, which I hope will sort out all those problems.
Be with you in a second.
I think we're good to go after that. Obviously, we have the financial report later this month. We're going to get a few things done before then. Our straight out battle. And everyone's good to go. First mission of the day, hopefully it treats us well.
Initiated.
We got a bit of support, that's good at least. Okay, so just the one group at the start.
Moving out.
Possible reinforcements, the usual. This guy, let's pop in. Move on up anyway, and night battle would be interesting. We have decent ECM on our side. Let's see what they've got. That is Aria, not Striker. Okay, yeah, Raven and Bully.
Move order received. I copy.
There's still nothing.
Moving to position.
Here we go.
Welcome, fresh meat. Right, Commander.
Okay, spider, locust, and a wasp.
Standing by.
Observe and let them go. You just stand there. He did. Oh my god.
Affirmative. Good to go.
Maybe they can't see us.
Affirmative.
Thank you. There he is, and just doing a couple of things in the background here. Why didn't that go off? There we go. Just update that.
I hear ya.
Hopefully Ashton will pop in later and we can thank him for the follow. Get a couple of stray shots, hit the spider in the back. Bit of atmosphere in the back.
Yes, Commander. I'm your spaniel. Locked and loaded. Here it comes. Take.
Yes, Commander. Roger.
Take a couple of shots into his side. Stuff, take the leg out. Nice. There's two of them on the ground. Follow the leader. Yeah, follow the leader missiles.
Yeah.
When the first one hits, the rest will hit.
Copy that.
If I'm thinking of that correctly, and we'll get this guy because he's not on the ground yet.
Reporting critical hit.
Standing by.
Point in firing that, and we'll just finish him if we can.
Right then. Oh, I like that shot. Waiting on you, Commander.
Let's see. Yeah. Continue firing on him. Lovely. It doesn't look like they're getting reinforcements. That's nasty. Locust will move up.
Orders.
Moving up into all of our ECM, so he's not going to do anything anyway.
Position confirmed. Acknowledged. And that.
Mission successful.
tiny bit of money. No damage. It was only half skull mission. Take the locust part. Probably not going to be much here. No. Adds to walk distance and adds to melee when heated up. Interesting. Hey Live, how are you, man? How's your week been? Yeah, we always need one easy one to start with, you know? Because we know how it's going to go. Okay, so those four pilots are fatigued.
Nice to see you down here in the hole.
Not the button I wanted to hit. And we do have four. Get extra gunnery because we want to be able to hit and tactics.
Training complete.
I live to serve.
What do you need?
Now, I think I want this.
Mech warrior training complete.
Yeah, this is so we've loaded before that.
Commander.
You remember the last stream we did on this campaign when we landed in the middle of the lands with the Black Knight and the Hatchet Man and all of that. So this is just before that.
Training confirmed, Commander.
I've turned off the randomized spawns as well, so we shouldn't be getting anything crazy like that. This is the mission that we went into to kill a cicada. We ended up facing three lances and that was not fun. We'll get a couple of quick battles under our belt, get the payment for next month done, and then we're gonna see about getting another medium mech. Yes. There and.
Mech warriors, prepare for combat.
What, that is nasty. Nasty. Thanks for the follow as well, man. Yeah, those randomized spawns can be crazy. How was your week, man? Okay, yeah, our allies are spawning near the base. No problem. An enemy Saracen, a friendly Harpy, and a friendly weapon carrier.
Receiving you.
I don't think they're going to survive.
I copy.
What do you need?
Yes, boss?
Anyway, we'll move on up.
Let's move. Ready for orders. Heading out, full speed.
vehicles moving in the background. Okay. I think he just fired off his rockets and he has a PPC. That harpy walked up to a guy that's loaded with SRMs and missed. Hunter.
Commander. On my way.
I'll just continue to move up.
I'm here. Onward.
Take a 7%.
Locking on.
No harm in trying.
Oh, man. Let's do this.
Let's go.
And we'll also take the 21.
Target acquired.
Also have to remember when we get up closer to change that to SRM ammo.
Let's move.
We won't bother with that. If you can let me know if the mic is okay, I've changed my setup here a little bit.
Sensors have something.
Helps. Good stuff, thanks, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, so there's going
to
be reinforcements.
Need to secure the area, Commander. I'm still seeing hostile contacts on screen.
Yeah, we got one hit.
They will be done. Confirmed. Yeah? Acknowledged. I'm taking the shot.
Fire off the lasers when we can. Our heating is fine. Obviously, there's no ammo, so.
Receiving you.
If we can do it, we will. Yeah, we'll go for 24.
Locking on target.
It's the first fire of the day.
On the move, full speed.
So we can be pretty certain the reinforcements are going to drop here. Yeah, you're the most dangerous one.
Target lock on enemy's rear.
Okay. Good stuff.
I'm ready. Going full throttle.
I'm actually just going to take all those hit chances. Yep, because you never know.
Yep. Going full throttle.
Yeah, yeah, we'll take it.
Attacking from the distance.
Good hit.
Come on, send me up.
Commander. Moving out.
Go for this guy.
Target locked in. For orders.
Let's see. Yeah, we can just move you up to take another shot.
Heading out.
He can take a hit. Oh, yes, Rams at the same hit chance. Yep.
Acknowledge.
Very happy with that mix so far. You get over here. Get a bit of evasion. And with vigilance. We don't want to lose that.
Roger that.
What do you need? Got it. I await your command.
Just checking that we didn't shoot our own guy in the back.
I'm your spaniel.
Yeah, we'll try and focus down this guy.
Got it, Commander.
Not too bad. Yeah, it's this PPC I'm worried about. Good.
Heads up, Commander.
Yep, here we go.
We've got hostile contacts inbound.
Yep. All right, full speed.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. He got hit by the PPC, so his sensors are off. Yeah, we'll still go for this guy. I'd really like to get that PPC off the field.
Good to go. Confirmed.
Push that back to LRMs.
Confirm.
Nice hit with the large laser.
Commander. Waiting for orders. On my way.
We haven't uncovered any of the reinforcements. It's slightly concerning.
Punching all the buttons!
He really wants Eric. Okay, Flamer. We do need to deal with that. We do have ammunition in a couple of these guys. I'm not fond of them exploding. Like him. Yep.
Feels like a sauna in here.
Okay. These guys are going to do a bit of damage. Saladin as well. Oh man. Yeah, Jay, great.
Waiting for orders.
That's some pretty interesting reinforcements, alright.
Copy that.
Okay, PPC down. Let's make a start on this now.
Vehicle down.
They're not too heavily armored. 400. The Saladin is probably a decent armor.
How's it going?
I need to move you back. But I also kind of want to shoot this guy.
On the move.
Damn. Well, he did move a good bit. Change that. Got 48 on the Pegasus. 55.
Engaging.
The issue is that this guy has just so much ammunition in him. There's three heavy flamers sitting in front of him. Not overly concerned about him. Especially with the wolfhound here. Is a good start, and he's blinded.
System's holding. I'm receiving you. Got it, Commander. Roger that. Wing and a miss.
We've actually got three primary targets, to be honest. This guy, who can go into the forest, that's brilliant. Fire at the hunchback. Yeah. And miss all of them, brilliant. But we've also got an SRM tank and a Saladin with an AC-20. Do not want to take one of them to the face. This guy has barely got any movement because of the heat.
Light damage, Commander.
Standing by.
Very glad that he didn't fire.
Location confirmed.
Big shots at him, any missed shots might hit the guys around him.
I'm on it.
It might.
Lucky that one.
Standing by.
Okay, buddy. Keep moving back. ~87% This guy's just a bigger threat.
Orders?
Again, we'll fire everything. It might hit something around him.
Cry havoc.
This isn't going on my permanent record, is it?
Stuff, keep missing.
Yeah? Understood.
Yeah, we're just going to continue to move back a bit. Keep distance. Good. Excellent.
Vehicle trashed.
He's not a threat. That's actually the first missile that's hit from that guy. Good, he didn't move much. Okay, he's moved back. So the Saladin is the primary.
What do you need? Coordinates received.
Yes, Commander.
Doesn't seem to have that much armor either.
I'm walking here.
Ah, damn it. Lock line of sight. Fine, we'll take those.
Engaging target.
What do you need?
And Paladine, just move over here.
On it.
Stay near the Wolfhound.
Aye aye, engaging target.
Commander.
Moving to position.
Roger that. Target confirmed.
Think I hit something good.
Good couple more hits, not too bad.
Were you trying to attract my attention or something?
Good, good. Even better. Be the good side. I'm gonna use 20 armor on that side.
Commander? On the way.
Keep him at the back just in case. He's getting a little shredded.
Technology.
That should do it.
Badass.
Edgar. Yeah, he's in range of the Wolfhound, so perfect. A proto AMS is doing fantastic work.
Good to go.
Okay, you can come up.
Roger that.
You can face tank the SRMs.
Firing.
Get rid of the AC-20.
One for the scrap heap.
Ready for orders. Position confirmed.
Primary target is the SRMs.
Yeah. Roger.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah, he's got a jam, but it'll be worse.
Got it. Reporting. Critical hit. Standing by.
I am the wind.
72, we'll take that. We won't fire that.
Affirmative.
Okay, that's a shame. Hey man, that Wolfhound. This campaign will probably be over just for that guy. when we originally had him, he had an ER large laser on him, and it was just too much heat management. Inspired.
Locking in all weapon systems.
Hey, one more turn. How are you keeping, man?
What do you need? I'll do what I can.
Yeah, we'll let the recoil come down on that.
Acknowledge.
How was your stream? Fingers crossed, we'll keep going like this. It's not been too bad. This is only the second mission. Second mission so far, yeah. Are you getting to grips with some of the new systems?
Yep.
At the three shots.
Ready for orders. No shooting, just running. Waiting for orders. On the move.
Off the large laser and everything is okay again. Can only hit him. Ooh, he's onto Inferno ammo now.
My heat sinks can't vent fast enough. I'm taking damage.
Systems holding.
Receiving you. my way.
She's just gonna cool him down.
How's it going? Heading out.
We'll keep him cool down and let his AMS do the work.
Firing on target.
Okay. Didn't have to kill that last guy. Kind of weird. Yeah, definitely crazy, like, the comparison. That's when you go back and play the vanilla, then it's like, huh. Maybe take that. You with a snub nose. To go. Take that. Deuced explosion. Listen, kill ammo. Dumpfire ammo. Is it? Well, with the boosted, is there a boosted master along with that? I wouldn't be too sure. I wouldn't know enough. But someone was saying in the last stream that they work without the master. I thought they had to be linked to it. So that's kind of cool. There's 3 tons though. Okay, cool. Even better. Right, we'll wait a couple of days and get them back. We didn't take any damage. Oh, what can we build? Yeah, I mean, you never know what they have in the pipeline. To pick and then cancel. I don't want to build it right now. But you've got decent stuff. You've got half decent stuff. You've got comm suite plus plus. You've got comm suite plus plus. Just wondering. Damn, I forgot we picked this up. can do that just to start with. Now, does that go in? No, it replaces that. I want it. Slight change on him. You. Oh yeah, we have the plus plus in here. We just really do not want to lose this guy. We have 15 slots. We do not have enough slots left for that. Got that, got that. So sensors, what sensors can we give him? Don't have anything else, that's okay. Comp suit plus. That's okay. Yeah, he's fine. And we'll just wait for pilots to come back.
That work order you submitted is complete.
Now we'll go to the store. Battle armor or power armor we're not going to use.
There are personnel working outside the ship.
Can't use it on anything else. This is the item that I think was causing the problem in the other stream. It just killed the UI over a couple of turns. Crazy. I tried recreating it and getting past it a couple of times off stream, but every time is the same. MRMs, rockets, we're fine. Snubnose, we don't have anything further right now. Okay, we have an Ultra AC-5. Basics we can get rid of. Small engine cores we're going to get rid of. At least we now have another month to work with. We'll keep from 180 up at the moment, just in case. Keep the flamer one. Just do a little bit of a clear out, reflective coating. 20% is alright, yeah. So this is something you'd want to put into a melee mech, right? Fire off a couple of weapons and heat up a bit and then run them in and take a shot at someone. But other than that, we're good. Keep most of the ammo. And I'm not even going to attempt to do this, just in case it ends up like the last time. We'll do these two, get them done real quick. And either we'll stay out the month here, or we'll move on to another planet. Keep the same pilots, get them a bit of experience. Because we need to start hunting for medium mechs. Get a bit of progress going. How is everyone anyway? All good, I hope. Yeah, we've been having fantastic weather here. Kind of ridiculous.
Command interface initiated.
Oh, was this urban as well? Okay.
Roads and concrete make for good traction.
We got gun technical. But there is a support lance, so at least we'll have
ready for orders.
Decent number we're fighting against.
Position confirmed.
Okay, so somebody has AMS there.
Commander.
All right, let's see what this thing can do.
Wait a minute.
I await your command.
What do you need?
Okay, no AMS that time.
Going full throttle.
New sensor contact.
Let's go.
Good to go.
Stiletto there. Either a vehicle or maybe a Centurion with a mining drill or something like that.
On my way.
Yeah, Centurion with a mining drill there. Got a Clint over here.
Heads up, Commander. You've got hostile contacts inbound.
Moving to position.
Well, this is technically nighttime, is it? Yeah. Sprint helicopter.
Yep.
Okay.
Understood. Moving fast.
We got decent firepower with our allies anyway. It might be a bit squishy though.
How's it going?
Good first one down.
Vehicle destroyed.
Yeah, there's only two in the support lance. We got some parts of that last time. He's got an MML as well. Nice one.
Engaging target.
Roger.
And not terrible. Better than that, I suppose.
Okay, I'm on it.
That little pause just before you know something is about to
enemy
explode.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Okay, the helicopter can back off, no problem. We'll take that.
Good to go.
Not sure what our hit chances are going to be like against that.
Here we go.
A joust.
Come on, send me a real mech.
I'm your spaniel.
He's actually got decent armor.
Acknowledge.
That's something that we can't see.
Yep.
Okay. I think we'll focus down this guy this turn. Yeah, he's rocking ECM. Should have switched over before he moved, but.
Engaging target.
Switch modes on him. And as soon as this figures itself out, what? There we go.
On my way.
Still firing blind, huh? Okay.
Firing. My life is now devoid of meaning.
Joust coming back in.
Yep.
Okay, we've got a jam on the rotary auto cannon.
Roger.
Maybe our allies can follow up on that and finish them off. Using the Clint.
Do they think they can hurt me?
Standing by. Affirmative. Firing. Reporting. Critical hit.
I'll mess him up nicely now.
That's all you got?
Just glad he didn't fire his AC. So now that the stiletto has kind of moved down here, we're out of his ECM range.
Orders.
Question is, do I want to push him? Bloody camera. Okay, we'll go full ECCM down here.
Firing on target.
Oh, Vulcan. This is what killed our venom.
Receiving you.
In the duel we did. I want to be kind of careful, actually.
Moving to position. Multiple enemies locked in.
Hoping for a center torso hit, but
Target neutralized.
What do you need? Yeah? Let's move.
That's the sprint, and that's the joust. But you can't target the building. Might get a few lucky shots into the building here.
Okay, I'm on it.
Yes. These two guys are deciding what to do. Where the helicopter is, anyway.
Rolling. Firing all weapons.
That works. It is.
Commander!
It is in the head with a large laser. Not too bad. So we have two Centurions, a Vulcan, a Joust, and an Icarus, along with a Sprint for the bumper. Definitely taking a few hits. Turn 12 is the drill sun. First things first. They don't have an ECM anymore. Let me get one.
Confirmed.
Might as well move there. A little vigilance him, because again, we don't want to lose him. Turn 19. Helicopter, no problem.
Yes, Commander. Do they think they can hurt me?
To move back. Not too worried about shooting this round. Get him into a better position.
Got it. No shooting, just running.
Brian the Centurion a bit closer, and our allies will be able to help out. Maybe this guy will come around or try to go for the Wolfhound. We'll see.
Receiving you.
I was hoping he would get around.
Copy that.
Again, just going to move back a little bit. Try and get a bit of damage off this Centurion. So that's a primitive. Is this also a primitive, or can we get two parts of that and make a decent mech?
Taking the shot.
What do you need? Got it. Acknowledged.
Good stuff, he's blinded as well.
Nice. Got past the armor.
Interesting. Pretty sure that's a standard Centaurian.
I'm ready.
Don't want you to go up and stand in front of it either.
Onward.
Again, we'll just play it safe. Now if our allies shoot him and hit him once and make him unsteady, we can follow up with Naughty Dread with his missiles.
Good to go.
Hit chance isn't terrible. A bit better here, though.
On my way.
He's starting to get hit on the helicopter, not too bad. Need to remember to change him back to ECM.
Stop. You're just embarrassed.
Yeah. Going full throttle. Roger. Adjusting targeting.
Waiting for orders. Location confirmed. Engaging target.
So the structure on his legs are open now. Could also be unsteady.
going.
Seems to be. I forgot to switch the ECM over again.
Got it, Commander. Yeah.
Hey.
All right, full speed.
You're not the worst.
I'm taking the shot.
Nearly have the knockdown. Just a sliver left. SRM hits.
That's all you got?
ATMs. He has clan equipment. I would not mind getting an ATM launcher.
On the move. Full speed.
Not too fussed about the Vulcan. At the moment.
Locked on target. I hope we can salvage that.
I think we just destroyed the engine though.
Ready for orders. I'm your spaniel.
Oh wait, did that move just as I... Ultra AC-10. Caseless ammunition. Okay, let's see what the sprint is going to do. That Centurion is going next as well. Okay, he came in for melee. Much prefer that he did that instead of firing. Need to move Paladin back a bit.
Let's do this.
Naughty, on the other hand.
Moving to position.
Can't see anything. I'm gonna go shoot Tandem Man.
Acknowledge.
Maybe we can crit something. Yeah, no crits, but. You in here.
Copy that.
Here we go.
Got the blinded again. Nice head hit.
Orders. I'm walking here.
Fired after the crack. Fire to Vulcan if you want.
Yeah? Heading out.
Yes, Commander. Moving out.
nice bit of damage, a little bit spread out, but hopefully our allies can follow up on it.
Receiving you. Roger. I'm on it.
Yep. On it.
Gotta love the rack.
I laugh at your puny attack,
Commander.
You're tanking a few shots there, one more turn.
Let's move. Solid connection on that one.
Yeah, good stuff.
Mission successful.
Yeah, I don't think we took any real damage there, but that's not too bad. No parts we can pick up. Decent bit of money as well. Yeah, no damage, no injury. Yeah, injury there with that head hit. Only one of each of them. Did I forget to negotiate for salvage on this one? I did, didn't I? I really should have checked that before we started. Oh my god. Guys, if you see me going through a mission screen without checking negotiation, please put something in chat. I was wondering what that engine came out of. Didn't come out of the tank anyway. Need an XL. We don't have an XL. Neither do you. Neither do you. Yeah, very true. With the options you have open to you, it can be crazy. Put that in? No. Do one more slot. We don't really want to change at the moment. Oh, definitely worth it, yeah, but don't know if we need to do it right now. Does it give us there 5 tons? CAC 2. X. I don't know, what do you think? Getting rid of the AC2 and the mag shot, putting in the Ultra AC5. Giving that extra sensor strength as well. I think he just becomes more dangerous like that. Is half a million.
Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
19 days.
Commander.
And we have another battle to come. So, yeah. That. We'll hire the best. Perfect. That's a good question. Once this is done, I'll just check on the map.
Job's done, Commander.
Hello, Commander. Good to see you.
Juan. Crazy the difference between here and clan space. Like, how is that still a one skull lance when our clan lance is that's what I mean. We put a small laser into one of the clan mechs and we went up by half skull to two skull or to two and a half skull, and those mechs are just kit bashed. Put this guy together. He's in bits. $37,000 to scrap. $149,000 to repair. Would it be worth repairing this to sell it? Because I know that they sell better. I'm going to take a chance and see. So, $149,000 to repair. And it was only selling for $37,000. So, if it sells for more than $236,000, then we're okay.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
Pathfinder. Max evasion might be good. Watch out bonus. Actually, the view distance.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Need to get tactics up on most people.
Yes, Commander.
Just so that we can actually see the enemy.
Mech warrior training complete.
I'm receiving you.
Okay, let's see what we have. Here we're standard. Pretty sure doing that. Doing that. Yeah, I kind of like this. I didn't actually go for this.
Training complete.
Waiting for orders.
Again, tactics
training
up.
Confirmed, Commander.
Commander.
Okay.
Always good to see you in ops, Commander.
And we'll do this. And then we'll see what the situation is. We'll take all the salvage. Yep, six gunnery.
Men warriors, prepare for combat.
Yeah, we're still at a one skull rating for our lance. We can field an extra mech. Not going to be the locust. I think whatever the next mech is a reserved for Lifelord in the naming. We'll have to make it a good one.
Right, let's go.
Command interface initiated.
Okay, we have allies. That's not a problem. I've always found this is one of the very simple maps. You just walk around the corner and they're there. Two hunchbacks in the forest cover for the moment.
Rolling.
Okay, man, see you later. Probably will be doing another stream later on. Two commandos and a wasp so far. Might be all there is. Hopefully they get reinforcements. The falcon. Clint, okay.
Standing by. On my way. Punching all the buttons. I think things are going swimmingly, don't you?
Incoming fast.
Bunch of rockets.
A tickled.
Yeah. Confirmed. I'm taking the shot.
Commander? Splitting fire. Ooh, that hit something good.
Yep.
Good, he's unsteady.
Coordinates received.
What do we like? Maybe our allies will take out this other guy.
Confirmed. Acknowledged. Inflicted.
Waiting for orders. Moving to position.
Just forget about this guy for the moment. See what we can do here. I'm already preferring this weapon over what we had before. Even with, you know, the obstructed and the recoil, you know, still has 37%.
Firing all weapons! Yes, Commander.
Yeah, we'll take the extra evasion.
I am the wind!
Everything counts.
Locked and loaded. Here it comes. What do you need? All right, full speed. Target destroyed.
I'm going to walk into the low ground, it's no problem for us.
Yeah. Move into position. Engaging the target. Target eliminated.
Ready for orders. Got it, Commander. Confirm. Yep.
Thank you.
Acknowledge.
Just sprint on down.
Spaniel. On my way. Double time. It's on now.
Locked on target.
Yeah. Bon appétit.
Let's move. Eat this.
It doesn't look like they're going to get reinforcements. I suppose it is a half-skull mission. Or was it one skull? We have the funds to pay the next month, so we'll have a look at the other missions or we'll move to another planet. We're making a little bit of progress today.
I live to serve. I'm walking here. Solid connection on that one.
Orders.
Wouldn't you hate to be this guy just standing here with four guys standing in front of you?
Oh yeah.
Okay, cool.
Mission successful.
Was not too bad. Quick and simple. Yeah, 30 grand. No injuries, no damage. Bunch of Clint parts. Medium lasers, slave unit, a 240 engine. A double heatsink kit. Okay, that's fantastic.
Welcome to the grease pit, Commander.
You've got double heat sinks already. Interesting. Don't quite need them. You've got them. We need two more heat sinks. Nice. Look. Doesn't really need it at the moment. Well, that said, if we got another Clan XL, we could switch out this loadout altogether.
Let you know when that's done.
2 days, it's done
we'll get the mechs repaired up. And the pilots, I suppose. In your quarters, Darius crosses his arms. You know Freakshow has been throwing these parties with the crew, and he finally figured out how he's paying for it. He's selling our small arms. Freakshow bursts through the door. We don't even use those dusty rifles. TCE pays way more than standard market prices. I dump the guns and buy cheap but high quality replacements. Fortunately, the profits funds the little morale boosting events I've been hosting. Everybody wins. Been waiting outside the whole time. Don't answer that. Darius shakes his head in disbelief. Look, the outfit got a proper cut. That'd be one thing, but that's up to the commander. Continue on our terms. Yeah, get that. And we'll let everyone heal up.
Job's done, Commander.
So, what we wanted to check.
Nice to see you down here in the hole.
Hey, what's wrong with you now? Oh, that's right. He has two more tons. Yeah, we'll come back and look at that in a second. This. Okay, we got a couple of heat sinks. Yep. And go to the store. So I think it was 236,000 I had to go for. And no. Okay. So it's not worth repairing these guys. We can just scrap them straight after putting them together. Good to know. Okay, two more tons.
Get it in the schedule.
Basically, we just switched out two lasers, upgraded one, and switched one out for a PVC. Just the heat sinks are in there doing the extra work. Yeah, so in one mission earlier in this campaign, we ran into an Emperor. We have four parts of it. We have four parts of a Bombardier. This was a B-team mission. We did the B-team twice, and the reinforcements that came in were crazy. A couple of medium parts, crab, fire starter, and a bunch of the usual light stuff. I'll let this run.
Ready to go over financials whenever you are.
And we'll get the mech back.
That work order you submitted is complete.
Kick off your shoes. Make yourself comfortable.
Getting a ton of half skulls, a couple of one skulls, escort, one skull assassinate, duel, battle. Couple of an assassinate missions. I'm gonna go for the one skull assassinate. I think we should be able to manage that. Fingers crossed. Get the extra tactics in here.
So, do we have a company commander with us? Right, let's see what's waiting for us.
Command interface initiated.
Oh, we got that bug. I thought that was gone. Yeah, he's a good distance away.
About time we saw some concrete.
Unfortunate, but okay. And we are facing a bunch of
moving to position.
I'm trying to keep down here as much as I can.
Got it.
Yeah, there we go. Activate that lance.
Moving to position.
Blackjack, Raven, two Ravens, and a Hornet.
Targeting for an Alpha Strike.
Yeah, that UAC is hit every time. Yeah, it's a bug that was.
Orders.
I don't know what causes it, but it happens on the city maps. See, Eric, we actually want you to sprint.
Roger.
Could be a little bit more aggressive on this lance here.
Locked on.
That Blackjack has a Gauss rifle.
Yep.
You're not going to hit anyway.
All right, full speed. Acknowledge. Ready for orders. Firing all weapons.
Raven moving up. Tank rolling up here. This blackjack does. Yeah, that's good. He didn't fire the Gauss. See if we can pick off those ravens from afar. It's a clan thing, isn't it? Stiletto. Oh, it was a stiletto.
Right.
Yeah, probably moved him into the Raven's ECM bubble. He'll have ECM as well.
Aye, aye.
I don't want to move him up also.
On my way. Target lock on his rear.
This is the urban mech model.
What do you need?
Not great. A little bit of damage from our hot pink mix.
Okay, and Osiris.
Orders? Affirmative.
Yeah, I used to use one of them in Mercury Online. Okay, so 29. 32 into the Raven might be useful. 38 on the Stiletto. Stiletto's fully armored. 38 on the Blackjack. Interesting place for him to jump.
For orders.
Switch modes. That's probably a bit close.
On it.
The vigilance. Though we actually just have decent shots on the Blackjack itself, so it might not be worth destroying that. Well, not on purpose anyway.
Engaging.
So change you. Go. We sprint, we can get here.
On the move. Full speed.
Take that.
This should be good.
I live to serve.
Yeah, so that Sleto is obviously running ECM. See the effect.
Acknowledged.
Oh, 57 on him. 16.
So he doesn't have ECM. He doesn't have ECM. Wouldn't be able to target him otherwise.
Confirm. Understood.
Do a simple move and shoot. Wow. He has no sight lane on them. He keeps laying a minefield. Good, it'll give us a little bit of cover here. Get the two hunchbacks into the cover. That's gonna help. I'm just going to move back, keep everyone together.
I'm on it.
Nice. Great shot, hit the guy in the back. Same thing, we'll take a shot at the guy at the front. Again, I think we hit the guy in the back. Yeah. Yeah, medium X pulses. Wouldn't mind a few more of them. Take a bit of damage. Yep, lovely. Is it the minefield that's setting the ground on fire there?
Yes, Commander.
I'm not quite into cover, but...
Rolling. Target acquired.
So at the moment we have our two guys in ECCM mode. And we also have the friendly in ECM mode here.
Stop. You're just embarrassing yourself. Yep.
Not the best. You'd be lucky to survive the round. Especially with his own guys in. Okay, maybe he will survive. So with him moving up like that, it's actually kind of helpful for us.
Coordinates received.
He's inside everyone's range now. He's inside the range of this guy as well. But like you can see, our hit chances are much better than they were before. Unfortunately, our heat isn't...
confirmed.
Yeah.
What do you need?
I'll take these.
Roger.
Yep, let's pop you up.
Roger.
Again, I kind of like to get rid of this guy. That's nice.
And here it comes. Then go down.
Down as well.
Receiving you. Taking the shot. Targeting system's janky.
I'm here. Confirmed.
Go for the mechs first. That IFE is going to take
solid
damage
on that one.
And fire every turn when he's moving around. Hopefully we get rid of these two first. Actually, I think there's a minefield around that Raven at the moment, so I don't think he can move. There's the Hornet now.
Yeah? Copy that.
Okay, our PPC destroyed itself because I took off the computer. It's a shame. Need to remember to turn that back on.
amigos. The rack jam, that's not too bad. One raven down.
I laugh at your puny attack.
Knocked down on him, that's
damn
good.
We're gonna do this right.
For orders. Location confirmed. Target's taken a critical hit.
Wait your command. I'm going.
We know the main target is an Osiris.
Affirmative. Salvage
that. If I remember correctly, the Osiris can be a quick mech, so we don't want to engage it fully until we have everyone in position. Because if it runs away, then we just fail the mission.
Acknowledged.
Yeah, the rack is just jammed.
I missed.
That was stupid of me not to turn back on the computer for the PPC. Whoops. What did that kill?
Receiving you.
Oh, and you know what? We need to go down around this way to get up. Yeah, look at that.
That was unfortunate.
Firing.
Just get that building out of the way.
Flatten that one.
Standing by. No shooting, just running.
Yeah?
Bugging out.
We're not forgetting about him, we're just going to go up this way. That's if the other guys don't kill him first. I didn't want to go through the minefield.
Yeah. Affirmative.
Waiting for orders. I'm receiving you.
Thy will be done.
On the move, full speed.
What do you need?
Let's move.
Good to go.
I'll switch back to ECM.
Confirmed.
There's the Osiris over in the corner of the map, which is pretty good actually. Oh, we lost sensors on him just as we got there.
Ready for orders.
Also switching back to ECM.
Acknowledged.
Yeah?
And we'll start moving up and get up there as quick as we can. 2 to 3 turns, we'll be up here.
I'm ready.
Double time. Let's go.
Yeah, 38%, but I don't want to open his structure. Because if he starts to run before we get there, we'll fail it and we'll get no salvage.
Spaniel. Roger that.
What do you need?
Good, he can see us on the sensor, so he's coming in to engage. Lightly armored, so if we can get some good hits on him, we'll be fine.
Standing by.
See.
Out.
Does he have ECM? No.
Engaging with target. Orders. Roger that.
Very light, Mick.
What do you need? Understood. Moving fast. Firing.
They will be done. I'm walking here.
And Naughty Bird should just finish him off.
Locked and loaded.
Bit of insurance policy there.
Mission successful.
That wasn't too bad. 147k. No real damage, no injuries. Now. Wouldn't mind a stiletto. The Exostar. Extra accuracy. Couple of clan stuff. That seems pretty good. That seems pretty good, yeah. Tracker sensors, also pretty good. We could take the engines for money. I'd like to take that. Take that. Switch out medium laser off the line holder. And the Wolfhound and put on two expulses. Pick a raven parrot. Got two of the stiletto parrots and the Osiris parrot. One of the clan LRMs, one of the engines. Not too bad.
15 of them. Don't need a jump jet. Don't need that. Not going to use that. What I was thinking, pop that out of here. That gives it an extra ton. Could put a tag on it. Moment, we'll just put a tag on it. And switch it back out later.
Logged and noted. Shouldn't be too hard.
What have you got again? You got the large laser. No, you're good. Yeah, naughty dirt is good. This. That out. That out. That won't fit in the head with it. No. Put that back in. I think that's not too bad. So from three lasers, you know, there's 110 damage. And then you have the rack as well. I think that's not too bad.
On it. I'll let you know when that's done.
Job's done, Commander.
Hey, Commander. Pull up a chair.
Because I think that's where I'm just going to leave for now. We'll be back in a couple of hours. And we'll continue on this run. So maybe 2 to 3 hours. And, there it goes. Thanks for hanging out anyway, and sure, I might catch you later on.